Ultimately, our approach is to trust and empower the best school leaders and teachers and give them the support they need to succeed. We will convert every school to an academy by 2020. I don't apologise for that.
There's an empty unknown. Her lips replete with lies. Her heart is black and cold. She's got Nicky organized. She'll turn the media on you. She won't even think twice. She'll set impossible goals. She's got Nicky organized. And she'll squeeze you. She'll unease you. Sell your school from underneath you. She's malicious. Her academies just feed the avaricious. She'll demonize and demoralize with those making more than lies. And so you take work home. You mark it to the night. She'll cut your life to the bone. With those Nicky Morgan eyes, she'll fling her bullshit at you. Roll you like you were dice. Till every teacher's blue. She's got Nicky Morgan eyes. And she'll slate you. She'll downrate you. All that matters now is data. She's atrocious. And her policies would even make gold blush. She's sending Ofsted to criticize with their Nicky Morgan eyes.
It's not that teachers don't expect to work hard. They just want to know that things they are doing are really adding value and helping children to get the best start in life. That's what I want too.
She'll rebuff ya, where it gets tougher. It's the children that will suffer. She's rapacious, and if who knows her, statistics are fallacious. See everything that I despise and those Nicky Morgan eyes.
If I were a young person making a decision about my future career, would I want to become a teacher? If I read about a person standing on the precipice of a crisis, would I consider a life in teaching? No, I would not.
She'll derail ya, call ya failure. We should jail her, damn those Nicky Morgan eyes. Oh, she'll squeeze ya. She'll unease ya, give you seizures.